sitting in a tiny table in a ritzy restaurant. She was staring at the coffee cup. He was trying to keep his courage up by buying booze. Talk was more when they talked at all. They both knew what they wanted. There was no need to talk about it. They were old enough to talk it out and give me blues. She said, "You don't look like my type, but I guess you do." The great romance, Laurent Rendezvous. He said, "I'll even tell you that I love you if you want me to." The great romance, Laurent Rendezvous. And then they throw away. They drove to the family inn. She didn't even have to pretend. She didn't know what for. Then he went to the guest and made his request while she waited outside. He came back with a key, and she said, "Give it to me and I'll unlock the door." She kept saying, "I never really done this kind of thing before. Have you?" Third rate romance, low rate rendezvous. He said, "Yes, I have, but only a dime or two." The great romance, Lorraine Rendezvous. The great romance, Lorraine Rendezvous. The great romance, Lorraine Rendezvous.